let's take a quick peek inside my almost finished double lofted deluxe barn. I literally cannot wait to be able to show you guys the finished product, but it is coming along very nicely.